and even serve one coalition of civil society group that don't call on the federal government to enforce the rule of law for Edo State before the governorship election. The Coalition for Peaceful Protest for the Unity Fountain inside Abuja saying need day for the oncoming Edo governorship election to reflect the will of the people. The co-convener of the coalition, Daniel Sin Momo, Sama say government must wear the big stick and sanction those and where they create to bunge tension for the state before the election.
We have slated to embark on this peaceful protest to solicit for the support of Nigerians as well as the international community to help in pressurizing the federal government of Nigeria to enforce the rule of law and ensure there is peace before, during, and after the election in Edo State. Your Excellency, we request that you prevail on the federal government of Nigeria to implement a coherent security strategy to ensure that the elections are free, fair, and credible, and represent the true will of the people of Edo State, and must reflect their yearning and aspiration and preferred choice in the forthcoming governorship election.
We urge the political gladiators in Edo State, they should seek peace. This is not the first time we are conducting election in Edo State. We say we need free and fair election. We, the good people of Edo State, we are speaking, we have spoken. That we need free and fair election, nothing more. One man, one vote, and there must be peace in Edo. The gladiators, their body language, the way they are addressing the media, what we are seeing, we are not comfortable with it. We cannot afford a single blood for September 19 election. We are urging every Edo citizen, everybody that lives in Edo, everybody that has interest in Edo, there must be one man, one vote.